CNY Jazz Central, the largest provider of music programming in public and in schools for upstate New York, continues its mission to the community. Each year they deliver more than 150 events, drawing a diverse audience of over 70,000 to our region, training more than 400 students, bringing young musicians to an audience of more than 40,000, and reaching thousands more in schools across upstate with arts in education programs. CNY Jazz brings us a direct economic benefit of more than $3.2 million with events like the CNY Jazz Orchestra Concert Series, featuring regional professionals with the finest international guest artists, the Black History Month cabarets, unique supper club events bringing African America's unique contribution to our culture to a new generation, the Scholastic Jazz Jam Series, where local students are invited to learn the ropes with area professionals, including a special vocal jazz jam and evening cabaret, the Northeast Jazz and Wine Festival, a three-day celebration held in Clinton Square and other locations throughout downtown Syracuse, the Blue Rain EcoFest, the only event of its kind in the Northeast, designed to raise sensitivity and awareness of how every family can lead a more eco-efficient lifestyle, the Jazz in the City Urban Outreach Concert Series, featuring national and local jazz artists of color in low-income areas, shining a rare economic and cultural light on overlooked neighborhoods, the Summer Jazz Workshop, Jazz at the Fair, a one-week student improv program in residence at the Art and Home Center, a Jazz Vesper Series, inspirational jazz concerts free and open to those of all faiths, and the Stan Colella Parks and Recreation All-Star Big Band, a paying summer job for 16 students from the Syracuse City Schools, playing over 50 concerts at important city events, nursing homes, parks, and public places throughout the area. CNY Jazz Central operates from the Jazz Central Arts and Education Center, the busiest small venue in downtown Syracuse and an anchor of the downtown cultural scene. Its 99-seat theater hosts shows of all kinds, serving as a valuable arts incubator for established and emerging artists. At the helm of CNY Jazz is founder, executive director, and artist educator Larry Luttinger, former chair of Syracuse University's Music Industry degree program, and a lifelong teaching artist with Lincoln Center Institute training. Luttinger has designed cutting-edge arts and education programs that strongly support New York State learning standards such as All That Jazz, a narrated jazz history, Blues Shout, a history of African-American blues singers, and Music and Musket, exploring the role of the musician in the Civil War. CNY Jazz delivers its programs thanks to a small and dedicated staff, volunteers, donors, corporate and foundation sponsors, other collaborative arts organizations, and many supporters throughout our community. With continued support, CNY Jazz pledges to keep playing a strong part in the cultural revitalization of Syracuse and Central New York.